I think it's really interesting how this seemingly unimportant little insect plays such an important role in our daily life. With the decline of bees, we've seen declines in agricultural yield. One of the reasons I came to Colby is there were really, really good undergraduate research opportunities, and especially for like first-year students. This summer, I've been able to go to such cool places all around Maine trying to find bees. But I realized in my work this summer, it doesn't necessarily have to be like a medical lab for you to feel like you've made a difference. We're interested in looking at the gut microbiota makeup of the bumblebees to try and figure out what may increase resistance to pathogens that are thought to be behind the population decline. Dave is an incredible entomologist. He's taught me so much about hands-on dissection, a lot of photography stuff that I hope to use later, catching bees. And like, I feel like I've developed a close one-on-one relationship with Dave, who is also my advisor. Trying to understand why the bees are dying is a very good example of how things like climate change and species extinction can greatly affect agriculture in our daily lives. Hopefully the research that I've done this summer will contribute to preventing that.